Yo!
3018V Vexcalibur is going to go straight up to that Red Alliance net. One goes out the field, two goes out the field. Looks like that shooter's not going to be dialed in for this one. They do get one-point low goal in there. Blue Alliance sinking three high goals in this one. Blue Alliance takes the autonomous bonus. Drivers at the controls in three, two, one, go! Off we go now, all four robots fully functional. They came to party here as well, here at the Vex World Championship Spirit Division. Up and at them, one, two, three, high goals there, 72-68 machine. Sinking those ones, that's the Killer Monkeys. They're coming to us from Cumming, Georgia, the Lakeside Middle School. That's not too bad of a trip. The Sweet Tea is just as good there as it is here in Kentucky. Live score currently 100-98, the Red Alliance eking out just a slight lead according to the live score right now. I think that might be a bit of a scoring difficulty. That Red Alliance net, still largely empty, but they want to fix that one. 3018 Vexcalibur machine going up for that high goal. They shoot two bonus balls and two regular ones. That'll be a score of 30 there on that cycle. Blue Alliance filling up the net from long range now, emptying out that box of extra game pieces. 72-68A machine, the Killer Monkeys. Proven they came here not only to party, but they're also here to win. Live score looks like that's updated and that's more accurate now. 148-50 with 35 seconds left in the match. Red Alliance machine of the Walsh bots here right in front of me. They're from Framingham, Massachusetts. They're ready to push some game pieces around, play some defense. Come here and see what they can do. They're going to play some defense here on the 72-68 machine. Try and shut down that scoring outburst. 72-68 will drive away and line up for yet some more high goals. That bucket is just about full over there. Red Alliance bucket filling up in a real hurry here. Human players loading them into that 3018 machine. They're coming at us from Council Bluffs, Iowa. Vexcalibur machine. One after another, right as the...